My family was brutally murdered by my older brother. You don't even...
You should have got you too, bro. You should have got your bitch ass too. And not even just for this video, because Sokka's really a bitch. Alright, y'all, what's up, man? I'm fucking Glow Tight, so I'm back for the fucking video. We got the Meat Canyon going, bro. The Meat Canyon gonna be a series on this channel at this point, bro. I gotta make a whole separate playlist just for Meat Canyon reactions, because y'all want Meat Canyon. I said I was gonna watch the Meat Canyon, and y'all just took the idea and ran with it, bro. Y'all ran, it's y'all running, you feel me? When that's Naruto running, so, like, apparently. So we got the Naruto Meat Canyon video going, bro. Gonna react to it right now. I ain't never seen shit before. It's the shortest one that it's the shortest Meat Canyon video I've been watched so far. So it shouldn't be too bad, I guess. I hope not, bro. After watching that regular show one, I really don't know what to think anymore. You know, but yeah, so Naruto Meat Canyon, you feel me? If you enjoyed these type of videos, leave a like and subscribe. I'm telling y'all this before I even watch this, bro, because the regular show one got me feeling weird, bro, and that shit just made me uncomfortable. And I don't know, bro. Benson was built weird, Rigby built weird, Mordecai built weird. Skits built weird, Muscle Man built weird. There's no high five goals. Pops freaked me the fuck out. You feel me? I don't know, bro. But go in the description and there's a channel called Sean1K. It's a gamer channel. I upload videos daily gaming videos. You feel me? If you enjoyed those type of videos, let me know. And yeah, it's time to watch the Meat Canyon videos. You know, let's get straight into it, bro. I ain't gonna waste my time. Let's just. Why do Naruto look like this?
Sasuke, you can't run away from your problems. And especially me, your best friend.
Sasuke. Why is Naruto all, like, a square? And why is he like this, bro?
Experiences we've had.
One arm longer than the other.
Countless hours of me glaring at you and not saying a single word.
This nigga voice, who voiced him, bro?
How did that translate to...
Why is he so, like, aggressive?
Oh. This guy is my best friend.
We are tortured souls, Sasuke.
Naruto's souls all in the water.
My family was brutally murdered by my older brother. You don't even...
You should have got you too, bro. You should have got your bitch ass too. And not even just because of this video, because Sasuke's really a bitch. You feel me? I ain't gonna make the whole video, but Sasuke's a fucking bitch. And Itachi should have murked him too.
You can have a family.
Well, I have a literal demon fox that lives inside me, but...
Yeah. Well, I have a...
What is Orochimaru Michael Jackson doing here? He think he's slick! I see him!
Snake like Michael Jackson that wants to wear my skin.
Oh, okay. Well, they mentioned demon it. Fox and then they show it. Never mind.
Yeah. I have a snake like Michael Jackson that wants to wear my skin.
We are gonna look back on this memory fondly.
Tomorrow.
I regret knowing you every day of my life.
I'm taking mental photographs, and I'm putting them in a folder called I Love My Best Friend!
Hello. Look at Curse Mark Sasuke, bro. Look at the arms, bro.
Your friendship on me!
Never!
Well, that's it.
Sasuke?
Why you do that? Why you do that?
Son of a bitch.
Well. Okay, like... You know, that was kind of tame. That was kind of tame. You feel me? It wasn't nothing too crazy. I wasn't too bad. You feel me? That was a common one. If y'all suggested that one first, I wouldn't have a problem. But y'all wanted the regular show first, bruh. That was the main one y'all wanted. That was the first comment I saw. That was the most comments I saw. That was the one y'all wanted. Y'all some freaks. Y'all is some freaks, bruh. Y'all is freak nasty. And we have a talk. We still have that talk, bro. That one wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad. You feel me? It was all right. It wasn't nothing crazy. I was thinking it was an older Meat Canyon video because like it wasn't. It was like they didn't really do much. You feel me? Meat Canyon video, like I say, they be bugging, bro. They just be bugging. That one seemed like just a plain old Naruto period. It wasn't nothing too crazy. You feel me? I'm mad I watched it. You know? That next at the end was a little. You feel me? But it wasn't nothing too crazy. You feel me? So yeah, you know, whoever I forgot who came up with this, who suggested this, but this is for you. You feel me? I watched it for you. If you want to do the video, like, comment, subscribe. Leave any other type of video down in the comments for me to react to. It doesn't have to be me, Kane. It can be me, Kane, but it doesn't have to be. It can be anything, bro. Any video I will react to. I will react to anything, bro. Y'all don't, like, I will do it, bro. You feel me? But that was an Naruto Meet Kane video. It's called, what? I can't. My best friend Naruto. So, you know, that was it. If you want to enjoy the video, like, comment, subscribe. And I am out. You feel me?